So here, this is a famous question. This is in some past paper. Here we have a mirror, and in the front of the mirror we have a person standing. This person is able to see his top of his head and the toe of his shoe. He is standing in front of the mirror. Right now you can see that. He is able to see the top of his head, plus he is also able to see the toes of his boots. So the question is that what is the shortest length of the mirror? This mirror is quite long, but he wants us to know what would be the shortest length of this mirror we can have, and he still will be able to see his top of his head and the toe of his head. This mirror is quite long. We want a shorter mirror, but the mirror should perform the same thing, that the man should be able to see the top of his head and the bottom of and the toe of his boots. Okay, let's see how this person is done. So start from the top of the head. I will draw a line which will be parallel, which will make 90 degree angle with the mirror. Then I will see what is the distance between. This is how I do it on the paper. I will check the distance between the eye and the top of the head. So approximately this will be the middle point. Approximately.
Yes.
So I will project this point. Let me project this point. So this is that middle point. So from here I will draw a line. I will join here, and from here it will come to his eyes.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
So these are the two rays. I will prolong the behind, and wherever they cut, so here the top of the hat will be visible to him. Okay? So, you see, this is the toe. So, I will start a ray like this.
Yes.
And take it behind the mirror, because there is no mirror here actually.
Yes.
Okay, so that's good. So then check what is the middle point between the eye and the top of this toe.
It's very good.
So maybe here?
Yes, sir. Approximately.
Approximately. Okay. So I will project it here. Okay. So from here the light ray comes, strikes here, and from here it is reflected and goes into the eye. Okay? You understand? So if I draw it behind, so here the B point means the toes will be visible to him. So how much mirror you can reduce from top and bottom?
Sir,
and the man still will be able to see his top of head and the...
That two midpoints, the distance between two midpoints will yes. be the...
This is the minimum minimum length of that mirror. If you have this long mirror at this position in the wall, the man standing at this position will be able to see the top of his head and the front of his toe of his boot. So you can remove this mirror and you can remove this mirror.
Yes.
So you understand this example?
Yes, sir.
This is actually in a... So you see, it's very important when we are studying the chapter of light. Okay. So sir, by my lecture,
okay,
or by just reading the book, I told you this on the first day.
Yes, sir.
You will not be able to attempt the questions.
Yes, sir.
You will be only able to attempt the questions if we attempt, or if we learn to draw these rays, how to locate the image. So I think the time is over. Thank you very much. My name is Farhan Mazhar. Today is 28th September 2029, now I'm in the 10th cabinet. Today we have learned how to locate images in a mirror. So thank you very much. You have a good day. God bless.